Mental toughness can be learned, trained, drilled, and perfected just like physical skills. The more difficult the victory, the greater the happiness in winning. Leadership, like coaching, is fighting for the hearts and souls of men and getting them to believe in you. You are never really playing an opponent. You are playing yourself, your own highest standards. And when you reach your limits, that is real joy. Always make a total effort, even when the odds are against you. You can motivate by fear, and you can motivate by reward. But both those methods are only temporary. The only lasting thing is self-motivation. Without self-discipline, success is impossible, period.